with no paint deck.
Good morning. Hope you enjoyed that little different start to the vlog. Bit of music, few scenes. So if you try to record, probably a bit wobbly. She's looking pretty hipster today. We're in York today. We've just gone for a wander. We have
a hipster.
Chat mate. We have really nice money to spend. We're just gonna have a wander around. We've already got lunch, which you saw. We're gonna sit in the gardens. Screwed a bit on. Go have lunch somewhere. Nice, it's quite nice and sunny today. Probably get a drink from two drinks for £1 from the pound shop. Obviously, it's pound.
We know how to live.
Pardon?
We know
how to live on a budget. So, yeah, gonna have a summer wander around. If we buy anything, which we don't really have any money for, but if we buy anything, we'll show you. If not, we'll just vlog walking around. Some geese in the other bit.
Yeah.
We've had a wander around York. We've not bought anything, have we? Apart from a drink.
No.
We're going to have our nice sandwiches. I've got normal BLT on crusty. You've got the chicken, whatever, katsu.
What
do you normally have in your sandwich?
Spicy chicken.
Spicy, oh, it's starting to rain a little bit.
I
hope it doesn't rain. We thought maybe it would rain on us, but
the sunshine will shine together.
Yes. Oh, if it does rain, we'll just have to dive somewhere, won't we?
Yeah.
There's no way to sit in it, is there?
Yeah. I think all places should have, like, indoor bits where you could just eat. You don't have to pay for your own food, you just eat. You just bring your own food.
Yeah. Just put it back on the shelf. Let's behave. Well, this is a decidedly a change of scenery. We were having a nice little meal, weren't we? Nice little sandwich and snack thing at the gardens. And then it started raining and hailing, so we sort of walked really fast across York, popped into one or two shops on the way, and now we're back in the car where it's nice and warm, or it will be warm. It's soft, it's warm, we can actually enjoy the rest of our lunch. And have our little snacks and whatever else we have left. And a drink and just chill out. We're gonna go to the Range afterwards, Sophie's favourite shop, which she'll probably go to buy lots of stuff for our house when we actually move out.
So excited.
More will be revealed very soon.
Dun, dun, dun.
Dun, dun, dun. So we're gonna have the rest of our meal, lunch, whatever you wanna call it. We'll be with you in about a second. Before.
This one.
That one, how much is it? 29?
That's about it.
I need to list the things that we want. 30 quid for a mirror. So I've actually done this before, I've been to the Range and recorded ourselves. We got here eventually. We did pretty good there, we did good, didn't we?
I love it.
Oh look, I can like, look how many times you can look at yourself. Yeah.
Oh god, that's red. Spin me off.
Put it back on the shelf. We only bought one thing from the Range. One thing for £1. Salt and pepper pots for our house, which we don't have, and they're quite cheap for £1. We thought we'd buy them for a pound. Still spent £2 total. We've bought two drinks and two salt and pepper pots. Well, one each.
Plus sandwiches.
Plus sandwiches, yeah. We really don't know what to do now. We sort of want to go somewhere, but we're lacking energy, even though we got about 9 hours sleep last night, didn't we?
We've been up since 6,
though. We've been up since 6, but, like, we've got no energy. We don't know what to offer tea.
No. We're
going to
do the usual walk around the shop, aren't we?
Walk around the shop and try to find something. So these people have just parked in this space here, aren't actually disabled, they're just rather large. Being really large and big does not cut over. There we go, look, there we go. Has he got actually got anybody disabled in the car? Nope, she's just got out. The woman is clearly stood over there in the floral jacket. He's just got out. He's got a walking stick. That must make him disabled.
What, yeah, he can drive.
He can drive, but does that make anyone disabled if they've got a walking stick? No, he's walking without the walking. He's walking absolutely fine.
Oh my God.
Wow. Does that make me harsh? Does anyone else think like that? They're perfectly able to walk around and drive, but as soon as they get out, they walk out the car, and as soon as they get a walking stick out, they become disabled.
Sun's back out!
Woo! We get a bit of energy back, aren't we? Come on. Woo! Let's go do some fun.
Where are we going?
Pets at Home, Wilco's, Tesco's, Toys R Us again. We love Toys R Us.
Wait.
We are big tech kids. What's the song? Toys R Us. Go play yourself. Go Toys R Us. I don't know what the song is.
Don't
miss that. Yeah, there is a song. Does that bit. Look at all them spaces. No one actually ever comes to Toys R Us anymore. Just us. Just to look around and relive childhood memories. Which I've never done this before. I've been a whole entire life. Sophie's playing. What are you playing? Mario? Mario
yeah.
Kart?
Not doing very well, actually.
I like this screen. Intense concentration. I am so going to beat Sophie at FIFA. Let's load it up. Come on. Let's ignore the fact that Sophie beat me. I generally couldn't score.
Call yourself again.
I don't play FIFA anymore, I used to.
Neither do I.
It looks more like Iron Man's mask as opposed to Power Rangers, doesn't it?
What did they used to say? Power Rangers.
Power Rangers, I can't remember. What did Power Rangers used to say? Pokemon? Is that just like a figure? It's just a figure. Pokemon figure 4. Like some, wow.
Pikachu!
What's that, Pikachu? Battle ready Pikachu. Pokemon, is that like Pokemon Stadium? Oh, wow. I love Pokemon. I probably couldn't. Wait, I found Iron Man's mask.
Oh! Okay.
Well, it's like half past three. We've been out since like 9 o'clock, it's half past three. We've done good today. No, we've been out since 10 o'clock, that's why.
That is my favourite shop in the entire world.
Sophie's our new favourite shop, B&M, because it does all sorts of things.
For a house.
For our house. Our house is going to be made. When we do a house tour, eventually, when we have our house, whenever it is, it's just going to be like decorated with glittery pink, red.
Hey, I'm not that bad. Not like glittery pink stuff. Don't lie. I don't like glittery pink stuff. What one thing have I pointed out today that's pink?
Tesla.
Oh, you pointed that out. I wanted a red one. Actually.
I did attack her with a sponge foam sword though.
But you got a ball in your face. And I beat you at FIFA. Oops, did you measure?
Oh.
It's now 17:25. So that means we've been out for hours.
8 hours? No, nine. No, seven. 7.5 hours.
But we haven't spent much.
This is our tea tonight. Steak and peppercorn sauce, baked beans, chips and onion rings. This is the contents of Sophie's bag at the moment. Socks, peppercorn sauce, leaflets, a camera, Pringles, hairspray, soothers, and a toothbrush. And some batteries. Why have you... It's like literally like Mary Poppins. Is it Mary Poppins handbag? We've had our tea, it was a nice tea. I don't know why I've got so much... shingles in your bag.
Shingles?
Well, I was going to say,
Naughty word.
Shizzle, but I said shingles and service, flying service. Never mind. So I got a bit of a sore throat at the moment. So I'm back home now. Me and Sophie fell asleep again tonight, which means we really didn't finish everything we were supposed to be doing tonight. We were just going to have like laptop club and edit and sort of chill out and stuff, but we fell asleep instead. But I've come back home now, it's already like 20 to 12, which is kind of disappointing. It means I've got to edit and go to bed and wake up for work and whatever. So yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's vlog. A bit different. I think it's quite long. I can't remember what I vlogged. I'm already still half asleep. But anyway, thanks for watching. Stay tuned, stay positive, and I'll see you in tomorrow's vlog. I don't know. Yeah, you might do. So,